Taylor.
And I am the number one salesman in the United States of America 2 years ago during a COVID year on self-generated leads only. It's actually the lowest turnout they had ever had for the award. But I did take number one. Of course, I threw the award alone in my mansion. I was afraid to go outside. But enough about me being number one salesman in the country. Let's talk about door knocking.
Take the baseline out.
Uh huh. Oftentimes, the hardest thing when knocking doors, ironically, is opening up this door, not knocking on that door. Opening up this door to go out and get shot down by an angry homeowner isn't everyone's idea of a good time. I'm Bo Taylor. I'm a member of the group, and I am obsessed with knocking doors. I'll be hosting a roundtable where we're going to discuss how we can improve our door-to-door sales, canvassing, door knocking, and increase our closing. We're going to go over the fundamentals about what works, what doesn't work. We're going to share information. Tune in May 1st. Don't act like you have anything better to do. I saw your schedule. It's not that full. We're going to increase your sales, but most importantly, I'm going to teach you how to turn every objection into the reason they should hire your roofing company. How to turn every objection into why they should hire...
Turn every objection into why they should hire your roofing company.
Do I need to say it again? We get it.